has been a bit of time since I went here, but it's never been this snowy. Well, it is, RiverClan. You can expect it being a little colder. Oh, hope these kits are right. They'll be fine. They're just a bit... not used to much these days. Well, overall, I do recognize a few cats. But we have to keep quiet. I think I smell a patrol. Well, you all have to, huh? I think I smell... Oh my... Oh no... Well... You're all new. What are you up to then? Ivy? What are you up to? I want to keep this all in the past. We are just here to drop off a few kits, as we can't keep them. Ah, here you are, Silverstrike. Well, it's been a while, hasn't it? Yes, it has, and I demand you keep my kits. Demand is call, exactly. With us? No. He's perfectly fine around here. It's just the two legs of bringing dogs each time. Some of the dogs tried to bite Herb. Right then, I'll talk to my leader about this. So, yeah, probably I will talk to the leader about this, right? Okay? Shall we just put them in? Well, do you want your face being torn off? If you want any questions about RiverClan, just ask me and Ivy. Thanks, Bert Oak. You're real loyal. Thanks. You're real loyal yourself, but the fact that you had to leave as your mate was a loner. Yeah, I get everything. Right. Tired. Right, I've talked to my leader. You have to go through the camp for now. And it's just up there somewhere. Okay. Can we stay for the night? Yeah, sure. No, actually, you're not allowed. There's a camp somewhere around for wanderers.
Wanderers? We're not wanderers.
No, he just means that by, I think, that just passing by. They're just passing by. Mm-hmm, that's what I mean by wanderers. We call them wanderers around here.
Right, we might take some time to actually get through everything. Mommy! Mommy!
Yes, Silver?
When are we going in?
Oh, darling, it's fine. Just wait for a bit. You may enter.
Oh, you left your kids. Mom.
This is hard. Carrying all these kids. Get in! You better. Call me what you want. I am not concerned for what I said as a kid.
Ow.
This is not all a camp exactly. I know that. I know. It's just we have to get used to it for today. I wish it was much better.